to the circle and the water for section of the scale. Number 8. An increase in the currency's presence. And this one's about synchronicities. Where you might see a pair of numbers such as 11-11, or you might be thinking about exploring some particular topic, or someone comes along and gives you this information. Number 9. Quicker manifestations. So the more blockages you clear up, the quicker you'll begin to manifest positive outcomes. And number 10. The change in what you read, hobbies, etc. And I don't know about you, but YouTube is my TV. I spend a lot of time multitasking and listening to spiritual manifesting and esoteric videos while I'm doing other things on my website. I also listen to these videos before I go to bed and end up falling asleep to them. So, like I said, the article is listed in the more info section of this video, and it goes into greater depth about these awakening symptoms, so check it out.